And without the Dungeon Master, it makes it a little tricky to play. So I'm going to need some board game ideas, guys. I saw that they had a Firefly board game. But I also don't know if I want to go out and spend like 50 bucks or 60 bucks on a board game right now, too. But I did see that there was a Firefly game out there, which had me intrigued. And I was like, Firefly? There's a Firefly board game? This is amazing. So we'll see. And if you guys have any suggestions, let me know. Candyland! Lowrada! Obrada! Hi! If it's played on a table, then that, I think that's the minimum. I like that. Okay. AlienOne has challenged me to a wild game. I will accept this. Okay, AlienOne, you better not be listening right now. No chitin'. I'm gonna play with my mage, because I feel like my mage is my strong deck right now. The Star Wars clue, that'd be pretty awesome, G-Nasty. Yeah. Yeah, the Firefly board game might be hard to find. That's very true, Gamers Tavern Show. What else was I thinking? Like, I could play like a pandemic game or something. That could be fun too. Okay, let's get rid of... I do like Ice Block. Stop. Ah! Did someone say, well, bam? Or, I mean, nuggets? Hashtag make it rain nuggets. Mayor McNugget, thank you! Oh my goodness, okay. I'm gonna drink to that in like 2 seconds. I'm gonna get rid of my Fireball. Should I hold on to Ice Block? It's a really good card. Yeah, I'll hold on to it. Oh, AlienOne. What am I doing? Mayor McNugget, thank you! I really appreciate that. Everyone, let's see those nuggets for Mayor McNugget. That's what he wants to see. Cheers, thank you! Woo! Yeah, the drinks might be going to my head a little bit, but that's okay. Okay, so I'm playing against a priest. Okay, that's okay. It's not a big deal. I can do this. I can play my golem next turn. Pretty much play my golem next turn. Why is he restoring my character's health? Oh, he's going easy on me, isn't he? A little restore health for me. Okay, let's, yeah, I'm down to get out. Yeah, this guy. Mind if I roll knee? Knifey Spoony. What is Knifey Spoony, Lowrider Rida? Oh my goodness, G-Nasty Exploding Kittens is amazing. God, I love that game. And the box, if you got like the first edition, when you open the box, it goes like, meow, meow. That's like the most fun I have in the game, is just opening the box and closing the box and opening the box. So good. Hi, Retrospective! Hello! Oh no, I'm sorry I missed you. Hi, Retrospective. Wibblies and wobblies. Wait, say what now? Yeah, Exploding Kittens is so good. What else was I? Okay, I played this game a while back, and it was like Battlestar Galactica type game, and it was really good. It was really intense, though. I'm trying to think of what it's called, because that would also be fun to play. So I'm going to copy. What is this? 2-4. Give a random minion in your hand. +1/+1. No, don't do that. Let's do this. We're going to use my mana crystal. We're going to put out a little bit of this. We're going to go a little like that. And then end turn. It's called Battlestar Galactica. Is that what the game is that I'm thinking of? Was that actually what it was called? Oh my goodness. Okay, so the game that reminded me of Battlestar Galactica is actually called Battlestar Galactica. Go figure. So good. Oh my goodness. There's so much strategy in this game. Took so long to play. I definitely won. Maybe that's also why I like it a lot, because I tend to be biased towards games I win at. Oh, so good. I convinced everybody at the table that someone else was the bad. I got everybody locked up in jail somehow. Like, it was crazy good and just like dominated. Like, I pinned everybody against one another. It was so good. So good. It was like my shining moment in board games. I'm probably not describing the story very well, but it was really good. Okay, let's see. I can get rid of this guy. I don't really know if it's worth it yet, though. Two, three. Okay, apparently this is what I'm doing. End turn. Oh shoot, need to hurry. I know. I get so busy chatting that sometimes I forget. I need to still play the game. Oh, I forgot that they could do that. That's right. Maybe I should get rid of that. Let's see. Oh no, now I'm nervous. Interesting. I hope it doesn't kill this guy. What does his secret do? I hate when that happens. I like overthink what the secret does and it totally freaks me out. Oh, you're almost late for work. Oh, retrospective. I thought you were saying I need to hurry because I was running out of time in the game. But yeah, don't be late for work. That's not good. I too want to see Stacy lose all her friends. Wait, what? You mean lose to all my friends or lose all my friends? Okay, anyway. I'm like kind of nervous. I have a lot of cards, which is really good. Some of the spells not killing any of them. Let's attack directly. Because why not? I don't know what to do. I just feel like I have a lot of options right now. Let's, I guess, put out that guy. And let's also do this. Oh, no. I feel like there's a lot of options I can do right now. I'm pretty sure I'm totally kicking ass at this game right now. I'm drunk, says Crazy Kids from Oz. Oh no. I'm sorry. I feel like that's partially my fault. Joe Stryker, nuke him. Okay, I'm working on it. What is it? A 7-5? Then your turn deals damage to all other characters. Interesting. I'm not intimidated by that though. There's just so much I can do. There's like, seriously, there's so much I can do. 6? Oh, I can just win. I'll just win the game. Let's do that. Oh, there's the secret. Oh, okay. I see it now. It becomes immune this turn. Okay, that's fine. Not worried about that. Because I can also do other things. Let's summon a copy of a minion. End turn. I still am so gonna win this game. Hello, Tech is the door. Hello. Hashtag Stacy not intimidated. That is right. I got this. We're gonna be rich. What? Holy crap. What just happened? Well, bam, you might want to take back all that. All she does is win, win, win. What just happened? I don't understand. This person just got beefed up to like 28. Where did my mouse go? What the hell is that? Fully heal your hero! Okay. Alright. Well played. Huh. That was well done. Fully heal. I don't think I fully healed my hero. Thank you. Yes, yes. I get it. You know you did good. What a bunch of... Okay.
Time runs out on me.
No, time is not gonna run out on me because I have decisions to make. No, I'm not ready for it. Don't you tell me what to do. Apparently I'm doing that because I'm panicking. they? Oh my goodness, that is so annoying. Here I was like, oh, I forgot. I'm going to get someone I know. You guys gotta remind me of that every now and then. I get a little cocky and I'm like, all I do is win. I'm like, oh no, I'm getting destroyed. I also forgot, I'm playing against AlienOne, who's really good at this game. That's how much I thought I was winning, but I was like, I've got this. Oh, that's disappointing. And they're probably going easy on me to begin with. Okay, all right, we can get this back. We're gonna figure this out. Okay, so we're just gonna do a little, this is not good. This is not good at all. We're going to... Yeah, okay, let's get rid of this. I have to die too, but that's okay. There could be worse things. Please hit this guy. Yes. Oh, okay. He hits him twice. Okay. But he's gonna kill my Yeti. We're gonna put out a Yeti. We're gonna put out some minions with taunt. We're also gonna put out a little divine shield. Nope. We're gonna draw two cards. So I know what I can do next time. Oh no. AlienOne, I forgot who I was playing against. That was my first mistake, as I was like, I'm winning, I've got this. Nope. Now kick his butt. Oh, thank you. He has golden only cards. Yeah, Tech is a door. I don't think I'm in for something great right now. And I'm pretty sure he's going easy on me. He's like that cat that's like taunting a mouse, you know? It's like, come on, just come on, let's just play, let's just be friends. Whack! With the claws. That's AlienOne. And I mean that in a compliment way, because that's pretty impressive. This doesn't even do much. Kill 4 damage to all enemy minions. I would like to do that. I don't feel like that helps me much, but I would like to do that. Yay. Yeah. Oh boy. I am just dead. Dead as a doorknob. Okay, that's fine. We can just like go and I don't know what to do! I am not doing well. Okay. Do that. Do a little bit of this. A little bit of this. And turn. If Alien wins, he's banned for life. We don't allow him back in. No, that's so mean. I knew AlienOne was good at this game. Crazy kid from Oz, I hear you. I need to stretch my legs all the time. Oh my goodness, this is so bad. He's got 21 cards in his deck and I have 12. Holy crap, AlienOne? I know you're not listening because you're not a cheater and you don't have to be a cheater with the kind of deck you've got. Could you build all of my decks from now on? Because that would be amazing. Everyone, when AlienOne comes back into chat, we all say to AlienOne, can you build all of Stacey's decks? Hashtag build Stacey's decks, AlienOne. I'm not good at the hashtag coming up with, which is why I rely on you guys to do this, because clearly I'm not super qualified at that. Transform a minion into 1/1 sheep. I'm thinking this one. No, not the middle one. What's the middle one do? Hold on. Raise attacks and kills a minion. Yeah, must see. But this one does add a random spell to your hand every time they use Inspire. What is happening right now? This is so bad. Okay.
Well played.
Really? Are you sure? Well played to you.
Well played.
I offer nothing in this game. Nothing at all. I would like to draw a card. Let's do that. Let's draw some cards. Maybe I can draw something amazing. Or not really that amazing. Can you draw a card?
The light protects me. I fight.
Okay, let's get rid of... Oh, I should have killed this one. That doesn't matter. Okay, so yes, Hashtag AlienOne build Stacey's deck for life. I like it. Thank you, Classic Mac. I was like, this is why I don't come up with the hashtag names. Not very good at it. Yes, let's spam the crap out of that hashtag when AlienOne gets back. Again, AlienOne's just going easy on me. Don't be fooled, people. I stand no chance. But I like that I forgot for so long. I was like, I'm so good at this game. And then I was like, I'm really not at all. How do they have so many cards and I have 8? Oh boy, this is like the longest game ever. I should just like find a way to just like kill myself in this game. Like what is this? They even have pink purple dust stuff. Magic. Yeah, you're still here. Yeah, I am back, Sworn. This is just so bad. Maybe I can just at least take down their hero a little bit. Maybe I should start doing that. Yeah. That sounds like a good idea. I like that. I feel like it doesn't matter. Let's be aggressive. Let's be aggressive. Yeah. Let's put up a little, you know, so they can't fully kill me or anything.
I fight. I fight.
Let's see how that does to you. Throw you off a little bit, maybe. Maybe. Oh no. I'm not. Back sword. I'm not playing Conan Exile Dong Simulator 2017. I'm not right now. I will be playing that soon though. Oh. I don't think he was very intimidated by my moves. Not intimidated at all. Become immune, buddy! Okay. Oh. Yeah, I'm definitely, like, dead. By a lot. But, how much more can I hit him for? But I got him down to 10! Yay me! Well played. Well played to you.
Well played.
That was crazy!